Subject name: Fundamentals of Plant Pathology. Hello learners, in this lecture we will learn more about bacteria. Let's first learn the definition of bacteria. Bacterial diseases can be grouped into four broad categories based on the extent of damage to plant tissue and the symptoms that they cause, which may include vascular wilt, soft rots, and tumors. Vascular wilt results from the bacterial invasion of the plant's vascular system. Bacteria provide large quantities of nitrogen to plants, and nitrogen is often lacking in the soil. Moving on, morphological characters. Coccus form. These are spherical bacteria. The cocci are spherical or oval bacteria having one of several distinct arrangements based on their planes of division. Bacillus form. These are rod-shaped bacteria. Bacilli all divide in one plane producing a bacillus. Spirilla form. These are spiral-shaped bacteria that occur singly. Spirals come in one of three forms: a vibrio, a spirillum, or a spirochete. Vibrio form. These are coma-shaped bacteria. Next we have reproduction. Asexual reproduction. Binary fusion. In binary fusion, a single bacterial cell divides into two daughter cells. Conidia formation. The formation of conidia takes place in filamentous bacteria. Budding. In this method of reproduction, the bacterial cell develops a small swelling at one side, which continuously increase in size. Sexual reproduction. Transduction. In this type of sexual reproduction of bacteria, foreign genes are transferred into a bacterial cell with the help of virus. Transformation. In transformation, a bacterium takes up DNA from its environment. Thank you.